Hello, my viewer. This is a weekly tarot reading for the lovers, for all those good people out there who want to share their love with a beautiful, special person. And the first card is the Knight of Wands, a mysterious person. And this is how you should move, my viewer. If you have a love interest towards somebody, the Knight of Wands is a mysterious person, a seeker, an adventurer, a person who is inspiring us to be joyful and enjoy everyday life while he or she is involved with the greatest mysteries and the highest kind of knowledge. Inspiring passion, inspiring dreaming, inspiring the mystery. A very creative and mysterious adventurer. The Two of Wands. A card about planting the seed, knowing how to plant the seed and being able to wait for this seed to grow. Planting in the correct space where there is enough sun and enough water and enough shadow, and being able to wait for this seed to grow. This is the way you should move, my viewer. And the Queen of Discs. The Queens know how to wait. The Queen of Discs knows how to wait for things to materialize. So this is it. Inspire passion, inspire dream, inspire excitement for life, inspired laughter and creativity and joyfulness. This is the way you will plant the seed, and this is how you will materialize this situation, by being beautiful, adventurous, mysterious and inspiring, knowing where to plant the seeds, and knowing how to wait for these seeds to grow. This is my advice, my viewer, for your love interests. Thank you very much.